weekend. I went to the city to try and find a tool attachment that you put onto the end of a drill to mix cement and things for my crucible, but I couldn't find it anywhere. Went to many stores, but nope. So today, I'm going to make it. I haven't mixed any cement with it yet, but that's tomorrow. Tomorrow, I'm going to be mixing the cement for the crucible that goes inside of the furnace. All right, so I changed the form of my crucible to this because, you know, bigger is better. I'm going to turn the whole glory hole so that the opening is on the top. That way it's a lot easier to gather the glass from the front, and also getting access to the crucible when it's like this, you have to open these doors. When you open the doors, all of the heat comes out, so that's not great. Then, you know, it's gonna take a lot more propane to keep this at the temperature that I need it to be. Putting the crucible, like stacking a bunch of these fire bricks so that there's a little shelf inside of there. And then putting the crucible facing upwards, so the opening of the crucible will be here, and you can just put the pipe through the front hole and gather easy. And I'll just have like a little brick over top of the opening, so it'll be really easy to access the glass. Time to do some crucible stuff. Are you ready? I'm ready. This is going to be a crucible very soon, you know. Soon in Guatemalan time, which probably means by the end of the week, but I am a patient woman. This is another one of my friends who doesn't like to be filmed, but I will film anyway.
Thank you.
But
hola.
But today we are going to mix this refractory cement.
Yay.
And pour it into this mold. Point to the mold, Roy.
Woo-hoo.
Point to it. Yeah. Pam, your refractory cement lubricant. Exact amount. Ready?
Let's go.
Here we go.
Good smell as well. Ah, it's burning.
Shit.
Yeah.
The drill broke. Oh no. That's not good. Shit. The drill broke. Oh no. Shit. Fuck, what can we use? Shovel. What else is in this tool shed? Oh no. You only have like 20 minutes of working time, and you're only supposed to mix it for 8 minutes continuously. Well, our drill caught fire, so we can't use the drill to get the high speed that we wanted. Well, we got these shovels.
We have high speed!
Yeah, it's true, we have high speed. Look at this guy. You're doing an amazing job. You're high RPM. Super fast. Like no machine seen before. Well, that sure was an event.
It was fun.
It was.
I had a great time.
It was fun. Then, unfortunately, the SD card filled up, so you will not be able to see the pour and all of the events that happened after that. So we hand mixed it, and then we poured it into here, and then chaos ensued because the silicone seal broke, which meant that we were pouring cement into the top and it was leaking out the bottom. So we had to push all the cement out from the bottom and press it down and then put this tape on it so that it would make the seal again. Luckily, the inner seal is still good, so it didn't leak into the inside. And somehow we got the cement to stop and then we kept pouring. Yeah, we had just enough for the top. Interesting, but good. Check it out. Good teamwork. Thank you, Roy.
My pleasure.